Owen, Monday night, first Charlton goal. How did that feel?
Yeah, really nice. Yeah, it was good. I don't score many, so it was a good night to get in. It was good to kind of get the third one to definitely wrap the game up. So yeah, delighted.
When it came as well, in obviously a brilliant team performance, did you feel like a series of results had maybe been coming?
I think so, yeah. I think, you know, performance-wise, I think we've been quite consistent, obviously, with the odd poor one, but I felt like the results were coaming, and obviously we've had to reap the benefits of those performances with the last two wins, but we just look to push on now again.
I think after Saturday, we'll be pretty much a third of the way through the league season. Do you feel like, as a group, we're really starting to gel?
I think so, yeah. I think, you know, obviously I've come in the summer, so getting to know everyone, but I think, yeah, I think we've gelled really, really quickly, and I think, you know, we had a decent start, and then maybe weren't really happy with the way things were going for a while, but I think we've remained consistent in the way we've trained and in the way we are with each other throughout, so I think that can only help us, and I think, yeah, we've gelled really quickly, and everyone seems to be enjoying it.
And it felt like at the training ground, even when results weren't necessarily going our way, everyone was still positive. I mean, how important was that sort of need to stay upbeat?
Yeah, I think so. I think, you know, we all know that's very important, and I think, you know, there's going to be obvious disappointments and when you aren't getting results that you want, but I think it's important for us to stay with each other, and we've got brilliant lads around the place who you know, everyone's together and makes it easy when you come in to move on from whether it's a winner or a defeat or a draw or whatever. So we've been good at that no matter what it is. So we just always move on to the next one quite quickly.
And you obviously our vice captain. You were captain up at Rochdale. How much importance do you place yourself on sort of keeping people G'd up and positive and stuff like that?
Yeah, I think it's vitally important. You know, I think it's important we stay around each other, like I said, but I think obviously a bit more important for me in terms of that role. But I think we've got the group here where everyone pushes each other and everyone keeps each other going, and no matter what we need. So I think it's quite easy for me to be there and to help lads and make sure everyone is still positive, because everyone doesn't need to be told, or everyone's like that anyway.
You haven't been here for too long, but I think you're probably learning already more about sort of the wider club. You and the rest of the squad went over to meet the Upbeats over the weekend. I mean, how nice was that?
Yeah, brilliant. Really, really nice. I think we all enjoyed it. We all said coming back, as a team, we loved you and stuff like that. And it's really nice for us. I think it give us a little lift as well going into the game at the weekend. And yeah, we really enjoyed just going over there and seeing all the smiles and blending in with them. It was brilliant.
And how important is it that a football club, and particularly their first team squad, are engaged in the community? And
oh, huge. Yeah, I think, you know, it's like, it's vitally important, because they're coming to games, but then to get to come and see us and see faces, I think is massive for the people around. And, you know, I think the size of this club, it's vitally important that we do things like that and you know, really build a relationship with the wider community.
And back to things on the pitch now, as well as the back-to-back wins, I think it's two clean sheets in three games. So how positive are things here now?
Yeah, really, really happy with that. I think, you know, we feel like we've defended quite well in most games, but maybe just haven't had the rub of the green sometimes. But yeah, to have two in the last three games is a really nice thing for us defensively. But I think, you know, it's a whole team. I think you've seen the last few games how hard everyone's worked, and you know, that's the way it needs to be to get clean sheets in this league.
And Shrewsbury to come on Saturday, what are we expecting from them?
Yeah, obviously a decent team. I think every game's a tough game in this league, you know what I mean? We've obviously built some momentum now with the last few games. It's up to us to kind of carry that on and try and take it into the next game, and that's Shrewsbury, and we'll just be going there and try and, you know, put a performance on and put our stamp on the game and hopefully get a result.
And no away win just yet, but positive signs on the road. Now we've got these back-to-back home wins behind us. Do we go into that game sort of any differently?
Yeah, I think so. I think, you know, like you say, I think the manager said in previous weeks it was up to us to kind of create some momentum, and I think we've done that with the results. I think away from home, you know, we've been really close. Some of our actual best performances, I think, have been away from home. I think of like Sheffield Wednesday, I thought we played really well, and there's a couple other games in there. So I think we just need to, you know, I think once you get the first one out of the way, you can build on that then. So I think, like you say, if we can create that momentum away from home as well, it would be a big thing for us.
Perfect. Best of luck.
Job done. Cheers.